That tree. This is where I woke up. Notes. Interesting. Hey, Jakob. I think I found some of those mutated snaggletooth fuckers.
Yep. And now you're really seeing this planet. The war is the least of it.
some writing here. Looks like some old reports.
Outrider, we're almost back to your camp.
Copy. How's Jane doing?
She's barely hanging on. I'm doing what I can, but she'll make it. She has to.
Thank you.
Some kind of writing. A journal. Some writing here. Zahidi, I'm crossing the bridge. Where can I find the truck?
There are old garages near the city gate. They probably would keep it there to protect against the anomaly.
Designated. Thank you.
Hey, Zahidi, I'm in. There's a lot of trucks in here. They all look the same.
I hear the briefcase under the truck's driver's side door. Just search them all!
Make me dig my own grave next.
This better be worth it.
Oh my God. Intact.
The satellite uplink.
The last satellite uplink.
So, that's what you were looking for when you found me?
Yeah.
And it still works? How?
The case, it's mu metal. It insulates. It's never been opened, so the electronics inside have been safe from the goddamn anomaly.
So, what does it connect to? The Flores. I thought it was all disassembled for the colonization.
Mostly. But we lost contact towards the end. Half of the resources we were meant to have are still up there. They're trapped in the supply pods. Seeds, electronics, hard drives full of data, all out of reach. We could rebuild civilization with those resources, but they're useless to us unless we can find a place beyond the storms. No. It might sound like a dream, but for those of us that believed, it kept us going.
So this is it. That's why Shira sent me to get you. She wants what's inside those pods. So what do we do now?
Your frequency. I can use it to locate the source of the signal. I need to reach an antenna up high somewhere.
You got one in mind?
Yeah. Eagle Peaks. But, not yet.
I told you. Everyone who goes on this stupid mission ends up dead.
can't have come all this way.
Zahidi's truck is in bad condition. I've scavenged all the useful equipment. Doc will have to ride with us.
Must have been fascinating for you, Outrider, waking up in the future.
Outrider, what can I do for you?
You're so damn young. It's like you're a walking memory. Ugh, I hate this place. Every single disaster we brought down on our heads.
Is that the tower?
Yes. Looks like the cable car's down. You might ask those soldiers if there's a way to get them working.
What the hell was that noise?
How about they keep the engine warm?
you see the volcano?
For a minute there, I thought Kyle goes in, Kyle goes out. Don't ask me why.
Cable car to the radio tower. Does it work?
Not since insurgents took control. They have the car on their side. You could try saying pretty please.
Thanks, I'll pass. What about the other one?
I wouldn't risk it. Goes too close to the volcano.
That thing's active?
I mean, it spews lava from time to time, but there's something far less natural lurking in there.
What's the story with your volcano?
Whatever's in there, even the insurgents keep their distance. We learned the hard way. The thing stayed below the fog, dragging them down the cliffs, spraying flames. I never saw it, just heard the screams. By the time we dragged the cable car back, there was nothing but blood and ash.
So, before I can use the cable car, I gotta go deal with that volcano.
What, are you kidding? You got some kind of a death wish?
Just tell me how to get there.
Oh. Altered. I'm Captain Dunham. There's a path that'll take you further up the mountains. There's something out there to fear, all right, but we don't know what it is.
If you can forget, they can eat you alive.